on the Colorado Avalanche. Here's Gurianov, puts on the brakes, just missed through the crease.
Goaltender's hurt.
Yeah, he sure is.
That right leg, he stuck out after that opportunity for Gurianov. And Grubauer is down, and he did not move once he hit the deck.
You had a look at Pavel Francouz getting ready, the Avalanche backup goaltender. Francouz shut out Dallas in the round robin. His general manager, Joe Sakic.
Gurianov shot that puck, moving to his right, shot it back to the left, and it was the right leg. I couldn't tell if Grubauer got a piece of it or not. And then just absolutely hit the deck.
This is a stop and pop, Gurianov. I don't think he ever got it, but you see right there, he's tied up and he's in pain.
Yeah, he sticks that right leg out there, but again, I don't know if it was, you know, it could be the left leg, and obviously it is the left leg, getting a good look now, not knowing, but it was the right leg he stuck out, but it was the left leg that gave out.
Kenny, we've seen Pavel Francouz a lot at the Olympics and during the regular season, and even here, he's played very well for the Colorado Avalanche. And he catches with the offhand, Eddie, as you know. He catches with his right hand, not with his left hand like most goaltenders do. So a little bit different for the shooters or the Stars when they're thinking about how they want to attack the problem that's in goal right now for Colorado.
Yeah, a different animal here for Francouz. This is, you're coming in relief. You're down 3-1 in round two of the Stanley Cup playoffs.